Once upon a time, there was a princess who dreamed of meeting Prince Charming. There were many magicians and sorcerers who disguised themselves as Prince Charming, but none were the real one. So her fairy godmother cast a spell on her. And the spell was only broken when the princess kissed the real Prince Charming, a kiss that sealed their souls together. And from there, the story was written in the stars forever.
Hold me close and hold me fast.
The and you magic would like me to read out loud, you please.
Hello, sexy. What color underwear are you wearing?
What? When you kiss me, heaven sighs. And though I close my eyes, I see
love. Hello, precious, my everything. I miss you so much that you are not with me.
When you press me to your heart.
What is living? A question I dare not venture to answer. Until you came into my life, you have shown me the beauty of life, the color that once faded and brightly demonstrated its beauty. You brought the red in the roses, green in the grass, and the blues in the skies. A life with laughter and smile, and a life of fulfillment and satisfaction. I thank you from the deepest part of my heart that you have revived with love, compassion, kindness, and trust.
Hey, you're back, stranger. Nah, hey, yeah, back, stranger. Not wearing any underwear.
Hey, boy.
I like that. I miss my best friend. Let's meet at 4 p.m. in a magical place of fairy tales. I love you.
Rachel? Here I stand before you, in front of God, and I vow to be the very best of who I can be, to love without restraint, to trust with the utmost loyalty, to live with every moment like the first time I laid eyes on you, that halted time to infinity.
We let all these moments
passers by.
Rachel, I make these vows now because you are my everything, and I am prepared to be with you through whatever life gives us, to grow old together, to be united forever.
June, I will be forever faithful, forever by your side, forever your soulmate, forever your best friend, forever in love with you, and most importantly, forever yours.
I love you, Soli, your beloved husband.